one day, Zip Zap Edward went from the southwest of Helsinki to meet a visitor all the way from the Bahamas. He is very excited. "I had no idea why my boss had to call me here," he said. But then, a boat had came out of the horizon and parked next to Zip Zap Edward.
"Hello? Is this Helsinki?"
"Yes."
"Oh, good.
By the way, who are you?"
"Well, what are we gonna do? Okay, will you just stop looking at me like that, dude?"
"Oh, God. Stop being a fascist to me."
"Yeah, can you, like, leave now?"
"Well, that's not very nice.
I came here all the way from the Bahamas and he told me to leave."
Well, yeah.
"Okay, I'm sorry. I'll never call you a little fellow again."
"Okay, it's fine, Serbian boy.
What makes you think I'm Serbian?"
"Well, are you sure you're from the Bahamas?"
Of course I'm from the Bahamas. I'm from Nassau."
"Well, is that your disguise voice or is that your real voice?"
"Of course it's my real voice. How many disguise voices do you have?"
"Well, of course, I have a total of 10 disguised voices."
"This is my British accent. And this is my French accent. And this is my German accent. Okay,
will you just stop it?"
"And this is my Japanese accent.
And this is my Chinese accent.
And this is Portuguese accent.
And this is my Spanish accent.
And don't forget Edward Glenn's voice. And lastly, Michael Brandon! Will you shut up?"
"Okay, dude. I can't believe you almost wrecked my boat. Because of that scream, you broke all the glasses, smashed all the plates, and nearly tipped over my own ship." A few hours of building the ship back together.
"Finally, it's fixed. Don't ever scream that again."
"Okay, I've got to be leaving now. I'm going somewhere else where someone can go politely." So the ship went all the way home. Well, this is weird. Well, time to make a duo now. So Zip Zap put all the way back to Helsinki.